Hey, South Jersey, I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. We have the pumpkins behind me with our new background, but it's feeling nothing like pumpkin weather today. A little summery as we go throughout our Monday, and then things are going to change and stay that way for the rest of the week. We have a cold front and some offshore moisture that will try to bring rain and clouds tonight. And that cloud cover is going to stay all week long as we have a coastal storm that is going to be pretty far offshore, but enough to bring impacts between Tuesday through Saturday. We're going to have very gusty winds throughout this time, multiple days of coastal flooding once we get to Wednesday, as well as high surf, rip currents, and some beach erosion. Let's look at our setup for this midday here. We have southerly winds pumping into the area, and that's why temperatures are in the 70s all throughout South Jersey, almost 10 degrees above average in some portions. But here's that cold front. See that northwesterly wind as well as those greens? That's going to push in as we go throughout the night tonight. Now, let's look at our radar here. This is our cold front. This is the offshore moisture. What's going to happen is we're kind of stuck in the middle here. We're going to be mostly dry throughout the night. That cold front tries to approach us, but as it does, it starts to weaken, and then this offshore moisture never quite makes it on shore. I'm going to leave showers in the forecast for tonight, but it's very possible that as long as you're west of the parkway and east of the turnpike, that you're dry for the night here. And then eventually that cold front does come through and brings in that cool air. And then we're talking about that coastal storm. Here it is on Tuesday. And watch what happens with these darker blues as we go forward in time. It moves offshore and then kind of just sits there for a couple of days before really making its way out of here on Sunday. And that's why we're going to see this extended period of cloud cover and some rain, and then some coastal flooding and coastal impacts. For today, we'll see temperatures around 81 degrees on the mainland, mid-70s at the shore, spotty drizzle after 4 p.m. on a gusty southwest. So if you're heading out on the water, we have a small craft advisory. Winds will be 15 knots from the south. Waves a little high here, so if you do have that skiff or a really small boat, not the best day for it, but I do think most other boats would be okay in here, your high and low tide times for the Atlantic Ocean waters. For tonight, mostly dry, except if you're right along the coast or if you're near I-95, then you'd see more showers. In between could be mostly dry. Temperatures in the low to mid 60s, about 10 degrees to even 15 degrees above average. And then we go into Tuesday. We don't rise much on Tuesday. Notice that wind from the northeast keeping us cooler. It's a strong northeast wind as well, and plenty of cloud cover throughout the day. I do think we are going to be dry during the day on Tuesday, but it is going to be darn close. Mainland 7-day forecast. Again, that coastal storm is nearby. Rain confidence low throughout this period, but I do think we're going to see some rain between Tuesday and into Friday. Maybe we dry out for Friday during the day, and then we see increasing sunshine for the weekend. Temperatures rebound up once that sunshine comes. Shore 7-day, temperatures in the 60s. We have that minor to even moderate coastal flooding. Moderate coastal flooding is something we haven't seen in a while, likely for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and into Saturday as well. We'll be talking more about this coastal system and LA's and South Jersey weather on social media, Facebook and Instagram at JoeMarkWX, Twitter at AC Press Martucci, or thepressofac.com/weather.